pleasure to welcome you all to the 9th SPJMR Business Academia Conclave.
We still have a mindset of operations, finance, marketing, information management as departments. Today, digital is in every department. We do not have a management theory of tomorrow that is ready for the digital world.
This is really a super platform. We had opening session by Professor Sani. Very, very relevant, very interesting, very exciting channel.
Education is not about replacing an empty mind with a full mind. It is about replacing a closed mind with an open mind. Don't spend most of your time on the areas that are working well. Stay young, stay afraid that way. And that is the important task of the leadership team, not to get comfortable. If it ain't broke, keep looking.
This is very, very important for both large companies and startups to work actively in creating the framework for success.
These two people are very different people. One only is sitting in a cabin, he's VP of strategic alliances or innovation or whatever, and he's got everything to lose. And the other side is a man who's got nothing to lose, is willing to aim for the stars.
You're basically outsourcing innovation and then buying the innovation which you think is useful for you. Buy.
I guess it's an eye-opener for a lot of large companies, especially companies which are big, to come here and understand how the large corporations can actually build the relationships with the smaller organizations like startups.
The perspectives were fascinating, getting to hear from large companies what's been their journey on working with startups and the models of engagement.
This is the 333rd innovation conference I'm attending during my 50-year career.
It's like 333 conference.
So,
how many questions have you asked?
The effort really is by large corporations to infuse the startup DNA in their people, and also for the startups to get the experience from large corporations because they have achieved that kind of scale now.
I believe there has to be an innovation in terms of how do you do that business at a lower cost. That doesn't mean you don't embrace technology.
A leader never has all the answers, but he has to give hope.
So our world is getting disrupted in a very, very big way. And I think the question that we try to answer, and that is around, are we ready to disrupt ourselves?
Interaction with a platform is a function of who you are. Your entry is not recruiting.
And therefore, once the platform exists, it's very easy to plug in and plug out. And you're not rebuilding anything that already exists.
We were trending at number 2 on Twitter. And as the panel has closed, we've now reached number 1 on Twitter.
I appreciate the efforts and the partnership of Founding Fuel, without whom I don't think the event could have been of this kind of a scale. I think together we have co-created something which is of great value.
Normally these programs are held only for the entrepreneurs, but this one being for entrepreneurs and corporates makes greater sense, because you can't work alone. You need partners for success.
I want to thank SPGen for picking up an extremely relevant topic in today's age. That's about the jugalbandi between the startups and the big organizations.
It's back 2018, I think, proved to be a complete blockbuster. The fact that people have been excited by the quality of conversations gives us a big high at Founding Fuel.
As back 2018 showed us the true jugalbandi of innovation, and I'm really looking forward to SBAC 2019 with such a great session today.
It was a great learning experience, very insightful, and yeah, great fun too.
I think so. It was a day well spent, well organized, and thanks again to SPJMR.
Conclave itself is an example of the theme of the conclave. I would like to say this, that what we have managed to achieve together, we could not have achieved alone.